In this video, let's take a look at Tesla's secret weapons, which give it a competitive advantage. Tesla is producing cars, energy products, and is planning on having robotaxis. But there is something besides all those things that give Tesla a unique competitive advantage. Let's see what it is. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla and electric vehicle news and like this video if you find it informative. Jeremy Johnson, Tesla, TorqueNews Tesla reporter, has the details and says, since Tesla has doubled down on vision and removed radar from its cars, you might be surprised to know that now that Tesla is using pure vision, it can provide with great accuracy, numerous features and safety that give it a competitive advantage. Unintended acceleration is prevented. There was an interview between Dave Lee and James Doona, two prominent Tesla investors, talking about unintended acceleration. In fact, several years ago, Emmett Pepper's mom floored the accelerator of a Model X performance version through the wall in the garage of their house. Tesla Vision can solve this along with the algorithm and neural net that understand the world and environment around it. With a safety feature to avoid unintended acceleration, also known as pedal misapplication, you can avoid instances where simple mistakes like flooring the accelerator with a wall or a river or people in front of the car could cause major damage, injuries, or loss of life. You don't need to buy full self-driving to benefit from safety features. One of the cool things that Dave and Juma talked about was that you give the safety features mentioned with even having full self-driving, which currently costs $10,000 to have for your car. Teslas are built and shipped with everything needed to full self-driving and autopilot, as well as many different safety features, and therefore someone can upgrade their car as they see fit and get additional benefits. Very smart move by Tesla. Tesla's safety features and cars improves with software updates. Because a Tesla is shipped with full self-driving, autopilot, and all the vision equipment needed for those and its safety features, they can improve these features with AI and updating their neural net. A Tesla is like a computer on wheels that has its operating system constantly being updated. It is this ability to self-update for a wide range of things that will cause Tesla to survive and thrive and most legacy automakers to go out of business or merge with other companies. Tesla is only limited by its imagination. With software running each Tesla vehicle and the fleet of robotaxis coming that are gathering data, who knows what imaginative things Tesla and its engineers will come up with in the future. Some ideas I have thought of that Tesla may do with its software include the following: voice activation and commands, customization of personality for your car, a computer like Apple's Siri that will answer questions and drive you around, a responsive car that gives you insight into what's going on around it. Voice activation and commands is like using voice commands for your phone, but with your car. For instance, you could say to your Tesla, "Drive me to work," and it will. Even better, if the car knows what day it is and time of day and just knows to take you to work, it might say, "Shall I take you to work?" Customization of personality for your car will come as AI starts to evolve and become more human-like. You could have a car with a soothing voice and kind personality, or someone could have their car be more like an aggressive personality telling the driver what to do. The possibilities are endless, and I personally don't think all of these are good. A computer like Apple's Siri is simply a way to use your car like a phone instead of having to connect your phone to your car. A Tesla can take all your phone contacts and upload all its data to the car, and this may eliminate the need to take your phone with you in your car. A responsive car that gives you insight means that Tesla vehicle can use software to navigate the area you are in and give you facts and details you may not know. It could also tell you about the driving habits of those cars around you and point out an aggressive driver to steer clear from ahead of time before you even see it. A Tesla vehicle is an attentive driver 24/7 and is getting smarter. Many accidents are attributed to driver error, distraction, or some issue in the environment, like debris that causes the accident. With the car being an attentive driver, it will take less of the burden of driving off of used humans and let us do other more fun and productive things. Think of a Tesla like a car with a protective bubble around it, and it's constantly watching with 8 cameras and enhanced vision and AI for anything that could cause a problem and reaching to it. This will happen when full self-driving is level 5. Pretty amazing and impressive. Tesla Vision and its plan for robotaxis creates a lot of extra benefits that give it a unique and competitive advantage with additional safety features for the car when there is a human driver. It's almost like Tesla vehicles are an evolving species that you can drive in, watch movies, or play games in, and they are cars that appreciate in value. Tesla should advertise these hidden features, and I think that will be amazing. Well, friends, what do you think? Do you think it's a good idea that cars are becoming like humans? Or it is too much and we're giving up too much of our humanity to technology or AI? Because you remember, I think it was years ago that Elon Musk said that AI is like inviting a devil to your life. So how is Tesla, this is a question, how is Tesla working to prevent it so the AI doesn't take over humanity? Because we're excited about these things right now, but what if one day they become so smart that what we created does not obey us anymore? I think it would be really good to know your serious thoughts on this. Please let us know in the comment section below. And if you found, what other advantages actually do you see from Tesla offering that are becoming its key advantages? In the meantime, friends, this is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. Have a great day, everyone. God bless you. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla and electric vehicle breaking news stories. And also ring the bell so you don't miss my next coverage. God bless you. Have a great day. And I'll see you soon in our next report.